My fellow Americans, tonight I want to speak with you about our nation's unprecedented response to the coronavirus outbreak that started in China and is now spreading throughout the world. We have it totally under control. It's one person coming in from China.
It's going to disappear. One day it's like a miracle. It will disappear.
Now the Democrats are politicizing, and this is their new hoax.
If you're healthy, you will probably go through a process and you'll be fine.
Be calm. It's really working out. A lot of good things are going to happen.
Dr. Fauci said earlier this week that the lag in testing was, in fact, a failing. Do you take responsibility for that?
Yeah, no, I don't take responsibility at all.
But you did disband the White House Pandemic Office. So what responsibility do you take to that?
Well, I just think it's a nasty question.
And on a scale of 1 to 10, how would you rate your response to this crisis?
I'd rate it a 10. I think we've done a great job.
What do you say the Americans were scared, though? I guess nearly 200 dead, 14,000 who were sick, millions, as you witness, who are scared right now. What do you say to Americans who are watching you right now who are scared?
I say that you're a terrible reporter. That's what I say. It's a very inaccurate quiet. It's so insulting when they write phony stories that they know are fake news. But remember, we inherited a broken, obsolete system.